We are back in Vanaheim, and we're gonna go for Freya's side mission. We're gonna go find Freya's lost piece. Let's close this, but I don't think it's gonna be that easy. I knew it. Alright, so she managed. Thank goodness, because they just kept freaking coming. Okay, there's the gateway. Gotta watch out for the plants. That worked. So I've been lost for a while. Just trying to get to Freya's lost thing, but I took the Mystic Gateway closest to it. It was like just across the river.
As long as they still haunt this realm.
But we couldn't get that way because Kratos can't swim. So we had to go to Freyr's camp,
so,
get a boat.
What's it like?
Come here.
Being back.
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
And now Freya has to try to open the waterfall.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekking.
All right, that did the trick.
We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
And there's all these puzzles on these side quests. Wait, I just have one more seal left to open. In order to get the chest, and that's the seal right there. Just wondering if I can get to it. Let me see. Well, definitely not this way. But let's try to chain these. Oh, come on. All right, I gotta do that better.
Nice work.
Thank you. Blocking me, Freya. Let's see what we get. Alright, two more. Oh no, three more. Okay, let's get back to the boat. Waterfalls are open, we should be able to get through.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I...
Go on, poison!
You son of a bitch.
Oh, listen.
All right, man. I'm gonna kick your ass now. Damn it. Damn it. I think we are getting close. Oh wait, what's he doing? That was a bit sloppy, but there was a lot of them. Hey, which way, Freya? This is your territory. I'm guessing we climb up.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Hey, we are very close. I hope she finds what she's looking for. Because this side mission, I was getting so lost, man. It took me like an hour. How long have I been recording? Let me see. Yeah, 59 minutes. There isn't much. There's another chest. What is that?
Kratos, I see something.
Alright, so I guess we just what? We gotta look for it now, Freya. You don't know where you put it.
Allow me. I never thought I'd come back here. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
Alright, you freaking son of a bitch.
Hit its chest.
Yeah, I know.
Find you, watch out!
Did he drop anything? These things. Come on, open up your chest. What happened? What the hell just happened?
Brother, get up! Brother!
What the fuck just happened? How did I die? I have no idea what just happened. I have no idea how I died.
This place. It used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Yeah, well, we need to get somewhere. Alright, Freya, you should know where to go. Why am I supposed to look for your crap, man?
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
What freaking torches? Oh, those torches.
This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Ha! Okay.
I believe we have to light both torches at the same time.
That was a bit tricky, but doable. Not dying? Where's this guy? Healing him?
Behind you.
Where is the dude healing him? He's behind there.
I don't think we can kill it while the Nogan lives. Let's go find it.
How do I get there, though. Alright, I'm in a battle. I can't. Where is he? And this mission is actually really annoying. Get this, why not? We can't kill him. We just killed everybody.
There. I see the chalice.
Learn anything?
All right, we got one of these things, I guess.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freya. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
Alright, where are the other two?
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Enemy on the left!
I guess we're gonna have enemies after each artifact. I don't know.
What's it say, brother?
Maybe you shoot it, Prey. I don't know.
What's that?
All right, I don't know. I don't know what to do with this one. And why didn't the bridge pop? There's one more.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen this.
Alright, so there's some plants I can't kill. There's these plants freaking everywhere too. Alright, there's a mother plant.
I think you'd have better luck burning it. Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first! Use your arrows!
All right, they spawn more of these. I know that much.
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Oh yeah, one more and the mission is done. But we're gonna be fighting somebody here. Cause they always come back. How do we get there though? At least this plant is dead. Is it though? I don't even know what we're supposed to be reading. Okay, that thing, okay. Shit, they blow up. All right, Freya can read.
Missing a piece.
Well, ain't that just great? I guess let's go and see what we missed. Something we need to burn. Apparently not. Okay, why couldn't you do that before?
The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. Pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
Where is this thing? There it is.
The runic word appeared over there. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought with it. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Alright, Freya's got a new sword. I think we completed her mission, right?
Anything interesting, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Alright, I don't know if it's over because it...
Brother, get up! Brother!
Alright, I don't know if this mission is over or not because we didn't get.
I suppose that it's completed. On to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Well, let's try to get out of here and see what happens.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I... it caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate it. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that.
Oh!
Look, over there.
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
All right, so we've completed the mission.